Star, in the name of Gaia. That is but an annoying scratch. You risk the fury of the gods. Ally, to the south.
What the fuck?
Draw inspiration from these foolish invaders. Well struck. Now it's my turn. Your tower. Reinforcements to all quadrants. Quickly. I warned you. You think you are worthy to fight Athena?
You have courage to strike a god.
That is but an annoying scratch.
No! Did we beat her? Hey, we beat her. That fucking damage.
You have bested Athena, and that is no small feat. But might alone will not protect you against your opponents. Travel to Hector's workshop to retrieve the elixir of ambrosia, which will bring you to light and provide protection to our long needs.
Shall crush!
Oh,
holy fuck.
That was way too fucking loud.
my workshop uninvited. Wise Hecate, we would not dare disturb you if the situation were not dire. My mother's soul is in danger, and we come seeking the elixir of ambrosia to aid us in battle. My concerns are not for you, child, or your mother. I wish to work my enchantments in peace. Now be gone. That was a mistake. Ah! Defend my workshop from these mortals. You vex me. I shall precipitate. The waxing moon protects me. Olympians, banish these strangers. I take refuge in the defense of the moonlit night. Leave me be. You vex me. Make sure the elixir is ready to use at a moment's notice.
You're powerful for a mortal. I warned you. Oh no, you did not. You're powerful for a mortal. Thank you.
set foot on Olympus, and you among them, Diana. I expected better of you.
Mighty Zeus, I ask of you to forgive the trespass. We are here to rescue the soul of my mother. She was taken by Ares and Circe.
Is this true, Ares?
What can I say? The Themyscirian woman of wonder speaks the truth. No magic lasso needed.
For what purpose? For the purpose of ripping the crown from your insufferable brow. No god or mortal is powerful enough to take my crown.
Your time on the throne is over, old man.
I will strike all of you down!
Now, you'll pay.
You can't hurt Zeus. No mortal can survive my wrath.
For help!
For that, I shall cast you out. Survive my wrath.
Now you'll pay.
Ha! You'll have to do better than that. Pathetic, the power of my mighty lightning will be the end of you. No mortal shall survive. Can you withstand even a fraction of my power? You can't hurt Zeus! How dare you strike mighty Zeus!
Brother, you will never learn to think before you strike. Your actions brought these mortals here. And how dare you use the Queen of the Amazons against our father?
May your soul return to your body on Themyscira. Thank you, wise Athena.
Father, these mortals had no choice but to... Hera!
It's about time you showed up. We had a deal?
Here is the crown you so covet, citizen. Wear it while you may.
No! You traitorous witch!
I could get useless.
It's him! He returns to Olympus to slay the king of the gods!
Mount Olympus will run red with the blood of godly arrogance, as I, Typhon, god of monsters, take what I want from this puny pretender who wears the crown of Zeus.
Wait, what?
Monsters shall rule the world.
Typhon has always wanted to destroy the gods, starting with the crown bearer.
Well done, Mother. You've doomed us all.
I may have indeed, but it was the only way to save Zeus. I suppose I could have told you about my vision of Typhon from the start, how he would return from his imprisonment under Mount Etna to defeat and destroy Zeus. But we gods are set in our ways. And I knew Circe could be manipulated to take the crown Typhon wishes to wear.
That was my crown!
Careful what you wish for, my dear Circe.
Be thankful you have your life, Circe. Without that victory stone, you never would have survived that attack.
Oh, shut up, Diana.
Seems as though Typhon not only took your crown, but your wit as well.
Ha ha! Gloat while you can. I shall not remember.